At 11, a woman shot in the head and left for dead.
Defender Michelle Bowden has exclusive access to evidence that helped piece together a brutal crime. Plus, 10 people accused of child exploitation, one case involving a teacher.
Parents, beware.
Tonight at 11.